Okay, let's start with the Makefile brief overview. Makefile is a file that is utilized by GNU Make tool. In general, it contains information how to produce output files from several input files. It can be used for a variety of tasks, but of course we will focus on the source code compiling. Makefile basic syntax may already be familiar for you, but let's remind it for completeness anyway. On the left side, we have the output file, so-called target, and after a colon, we have a list of input files, also known as dependency list. Below, there are a set of rules describing how to produce target file out of input files. The important part to remember is to use a tabulation as indent, not spaces. Let's look at the example of make help in coreboot that would execute the target help. I have already opened the main makefile in the coreboot. So here we have the help target, which is called with help and help coreboot. And as you can see, it is just echoing the usage of make in the coreboot repository. So as you could see, there is one main makefile in the root directory of coreboot. And this is really the only one that lies within the coreboot root directory and almost whole source. There are also other separate makefiles as an exception for building some utility tools, libraries and payloads. Apart from that, there are many inkled makefiles named makefile.ink files that lie in nearly each source tree subdirectory. So let's see where are they placed. So as we can see in the root directory, there is also the makefile.ink file in the root directory. And it sources other directories of coreboot in order to look for other makefiles. But I will explain it a little bit later. So let's have a look, for example, at other makefiles. Let's go to the payloads directory, and yet we found another one makefile file. If we enter, for example, another directory, let's say external, we find another one, etc., etc. We can find many other makefiles if we look for them. For example, let's say security, another makefile. And that's how other makefiles are placed all over the source in the coreboot.